hot. We got a 2005 CDI. We're gonna put some glow plugs in it. So stay tuned and do us a favor. If you like this video and like to see more like it, hit that like and sub button. Stay tuned. After running a code check, diagnostics, get your car prepped, fender covers around it, get the engine cover off, and let's get started.
And blow the engine off really good. I clean as I go, so when I'm done, everything's done. So that's how I kind of do mine. But let's get the air blower going.
What you want to do here is make sure to check the electrical connections. One shot of blaster should do it, but I usually give it a couple shots. Some good stuff here.
And we're gonna blow that excess oil. Put a rag over the top. We'll blow all that oil I just introduced in that hole out of there first before I break it loose. Now we don't have to worry about crud running down into your piston and scarring your cylinder walls when you crank the engine up. We'll just make sure everything's clean. You can see how shiny the inside of that port is there, so.
Here you need a 10 millimeter, 1/4 inch extension, and an impact to zip it on out. Should come right out for you. Easy. Easy peasy.
I like to run these in one time. I put anti-seize on these threads for the next guy. Now, since we cleaned everything, there's not much cleaning left to do, so make sure these dudes are pressed on there. Hear that click? And do the rest of them just like that one. Should be good to go. stopped right there. So it's not about torquing, it's about knowing how to torque. Won't move anymore.
Now this middle glow plug is pretty tight. The plastic keeps it from coming out, so you have to finagle it out of there, but it's doable. Hook your scan tool back up, clear the codes, and the repair is done. Do your test drive and pop the hood and recheck everything, and it should be good to go. That'll conclude the glow plug installation on the 05 Mercedes CDI. Y'all hit that like and sub button for more. Peace out.